Hello and welcome to a Black Ops Zombie Live commentary. As usual, apparently I'm Dr. Ishtolfen, and this is Keener der Toten, the Theater of the Dead. Seeing that I like being Dr. Ishtolfen, this crazy German guy, fits me quite well, to be honest. At least the crazy part. And guys, throwing himself downstairs, great. Signs of a quality team right there. Especially when they start throwing grenades at each other. Whatever. We have to do one thing and one thing only. Kill zombies. Anyway, this is actually take two, since I did play around before.
I found a piece of the meteor!
The only thing was that they were using infinite ammo. And you know, as much fun as it could possibly be to not never have to reload and just be able to spam your gun 24/7, it's not quite what I'm looking for. I mean, we could have been playing for so long, you know? I mean, if you get like a thunder gun, you have infinite ammo, you could just spam that non-stop. You'd be able to kill everything. Not good seeing that I cannot upload unlimited lengths in videos on YouTube. So I have to keep it to 50 minutes, and being able to get like wave 50 or something, that's gonna take quite some time, and even if you have the thunder gun with infinite ammo. Anyways, if this match goes about 50 minutes, whoa, lag, which I'm quite sure it actually won't. I get a feeling.
Time to do the death dance, baby!
Yeah. So, if it does, I'm probably gonna speed up a few parts. I'm probably gonna speed up a few boring parts anyways, but... So, if...
You have paid the price
and
for your
to not, like, fast forward over parts of talking, I'm actually going to fast forward talks when I'm... I would rather speed up parts when I'm quiet.
Hey, where is all the ammo at?
Whoa... Lag? Yeah, so instead of doing it faster, I'm speed up the pause when I'm talking, I'd rather do it in the ones when I'm quiet, so I'm probably gonna be quiet for a few periods. Goddamn kill stealer, anyways. Yes, if I'm gonna speed up, I'm gonna do it when I'm quiet, and that's why I'm not gonna talk all the time. That and, yeah, well, how much do I have to talk about, seriously? I mean, I made two videos up on YouTube so far. I have made plenty of other videos, but never put up on YouTube. I've had plenty of problems with me, so I couldn't upload. Fix the most of them now, though. Still, the smaller video I can make, the better. So, Fraps, not the best for me. I mean, it's good quality and stuff. I mean, I have recorded with it. It's just that, my internet is kind of slow, so having a video upload. That is, let's say, I don't know how big they are, at least about 2 gigs each. I mean, that takes quite a long time. And I'd rather... So instead I'm using a live recorder, which is actually for my live stream, which I use when I play certain games. Played a bit of Amnesia before. Can't say I wasn't that scared. It was quite... very cliche with stuff jumping out of walls, punching you and stuff like that, you know? Not that scary. Anyways, I got that on my live stream. Should be able to find it in my YouTube profile. Gonna put it there. So that on the rare moments where I do play, you can actually see it. I mean, I haven't had much demand to play it, seeing that the only guy that usually watches my friends. And, yeah, well, I usually play with them, so... They don't have to see it themselves play a game. Out of my perspective. That would just be weird. Anyway, so I'm doing this, and instead of doing the usual, you know, upload, record, and then make the audio, I thought, fuck it, let's do it simpler. This is actually quicker for me to do anyways. And hopefully, then I won't have to, I won't have to sync it. Just a good thing. And, well, I don't know. I'm just lazy, that's all. Yeah. I've always been lazy, but when it comes to these kind of things, I'm really lazy. Kaboom.
Destruction reigns on the unholy.
I mean, I've always said, laziness is never really a bad thing. I mean, not that bad anyways. I'm just gonna tell this guy that maybe it's time to go to their next room. Okay, I didn't. He understood it himself. Hopefully. God damn it. I was hoping that he was gonna pay, seeing that he had the most score, but no. Of course not. Why would he do that? It would be silly. Right, I did not want to pick that up right there. God damn it. Damn lag. Anyways, as you can see in my other videos, that I like these photos simply because when you press use on them, he says something. And seeing that Rish open is quite crazy, well, oh god damn it. Right, where the hell are the other ones still down there? As I said, this video is not gonna be 50 minutes. I mean, these guys are gonna get, yeah, there's over, 6 rounds. I can make it a lot farther on my own than with these 4 guys.